Hi everyone, this is Sonam. The United Arab Emirates is launching the 100 million meals campaign to provide food and support for millions of disadvantaged individuals and families in more than 20 countries in the Middle East, Asia and Africa. This campaign will also encourage people across the world to donate as little as one AED, which is 27 cents, to provide one meal. The campaign will see Emirates coordinating with different food banks across the region and the United Nations World Food Programme to distribute meals to the homes of the less fortunate. Hunger and malnutrition are among the biggest challenges facing humanity. It claims a child's life every 10 seconds and it causes more deaths than AIDS, tuberculosis and malaria combined. 100 million meals campaign will be implemented by the Emirates-based Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum Global Initiative, MBRGI. MBRGI focuses its extensive development and humanitarian work under five pillars. 100 million meals campaign falls under the humanitarian aid and relief pillar, which benefited 17 million people across the world with projects, initiatives and programs worth 262 million dirhams, which is $71 million in 2019. $2.75 spent on a cup of coffee can feed 10 people. The campaign coincides with the holy month of Ramzan that Muslims around the world celebrate by restraining from food and water from dawn to dusk. Fostering a sense of social responsibility, the 100 million meals campaign aims to encourage the public to take up philanthropy as part of their lifestyle and to do their part. People across the world can donate with the click of a button online. We're doing our part in helping those in need. Each of us can make a difference.